Okay, how we doing out there? First things first, my name is Kenneth Bird. I'm the creator of Supreme Ambulight Rejection Screen Paint using Ambulight Rejection Technology Gain. Wanted to get out here a little earlier, but some things came up and didn't get a chance to get out here before it got a little, was a little lighter out here, but eventually I lost that because I had some things that had to be taken care of. Alright, so we're out here. We have the motorized projection screen that I painted about a couple of days ago. We did a demonstration today off of it, and now we have it outside. So we're going to do the roll up and roll down and roll up and roll down to show you that the paint does not leave an extra coating on the screen. Because this is the last thing you want. You don't want the screen to be able to leave an extra coating because this would jam your motor up. So I'm going to roll it up first. Because those you've been asking me over and over again, if I paint my motorized projection screen, what will happen? Will I leave an extra coating? Will this right here cause any problems with damaging the motor? And I'm just going to do this demonstration of rolling it up. Inside my work, my messy shop. All right, and we'll bring it back down. As you can see, I don't have to worry about the screen cracking or peeling or any of that crazy stuff. Like I said, once you apply it to the surface, you're done. Now, keep in mind, this would be about two coats on here because the previous screen was a Supreme 8. Now, I'm doing this pre-recorded because I want you to see the clarity. Usually when I do this Wi-Fi or I stream, I do have problems with connection issues. Also, too, there is also a problem with the video becoming a bit distorted, so you can't see it that well. All right, but I did put my lights on over top, so that's something right there. But I really wanted to get that real ambient light from outside, which unfortunately I didn't get a chance to get. All right, so let's begin the demonstration. So my neighbor's getting kind of late, so about 7:51. So that's our time right now, at around 7:51. Still have some right here, but wanted to get it on a, I'll try again tomorrow. Try to get it at an earlier time. Just show you how magnificent the screen looks. projector we're using in the demonstration is a 720p Christie LX400. Sorry about that. Automatically turned my camera to the side. I don't want any political stuff showing up on my my videos, so automatically turned my camera to the side just to let you know. Just trying to keep things neutral. Okay. We're gonna have some loading problems here for a minute. It's funny, Wi-Fi out here runs perfectly in the back, but in the front is like, ugh. So, I might be doing more demonstrations out here. Yeah, well, I spoke too soon. That being said, hope you enjoyed the demonstration. I think I just disconnected from my connection. So hopefully I pop back on. Yeah, I'm plenty tired. I had to be up at 4 o'clock in the morning to finish the rest of my orders for the day. Acting kind of buggy. I'll bring you over here for a minute so I can try to figure out what's going on with my connection. Here's a little buggy though, I haven't full time, but I'm about to wrap it up anyway. Said I'm probably gonna sign off here. I got enough of my video in, which is good. Turn this off, and then I'll show you the screen with the projector not hitting the screen. All right, there we go. That way you can see it up close. You see you don't have any cracks or no peels or nothing. And like I said, once you're done, just roll it right back up. Wrong way. And this was a $68 screen that I purchased off eBay. Right now I'm being eaten alive by mosquitoes, and that's why I was trying to get this done a little earlier. Hope you enjoyed the video demonstration. Thank you all for your time. I gotta go, and God bless.